Hi, this is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to unbox an LED light that I just got today. It's by KINGBO. It's a 300 watt LED grow light, and actual usage I think is around 120 watt. So anyway, I'm going to open this up, show you everything and hook it up, and then I'll do a follow-up review after I've used it for a month or two to show how well it's doing with my plants. And so anyway, just go ahead and open this up and we'll take a look at it. It's a user manual. I'll put all of the specs in the description, and also I'll post some graphics from KINGBO on, like this one and this one as well. It's supposed to be ideal for like a 2.5 by 2.5 coverage. It says on here 2 by 2, but I read on the Amazon description 2.5 by 2.5 and max of 3 by 3. It's gonna be good like in a 2.5 by 2.5 foot grow tent. So it's got 60 5 watt LEDs. LED and bridge lux, optical lens, 90-120 degree mixed, 50,000 hour lifespan. It's made to replace a 250 watt HID light, and the actual usage is around 120 watts. It also has, you can separate the veg and bloom independently, so those operate different ranges of lights, or you can run them both at the same time. I think that's pretty cool. That's fairly unique. They make a few other models too, a 600 watt and a 900 watt. Let's go ahead and take a look at it. Power cord, so hanging kit. It's pretty heavy. Let's see, like little lens covers. Get close to those. Specs there, and as you can see, the independent veg and bloom modes that you can run. It has one central fan where the power cord goes. Looks very nice. Anyway, let me go ahead and get this hooked up, and I'll turn it on to show you how that looks. Pop everything already set up, so it looks there. I have to have something relatively low with the position I've got it in, because it needs at least a 2 foot clearance, I think. But let's go ahead and switch on the veg mode. So you can see it's mostly blue light, which is better for vegetative growing. I'm going to switch this off. I'm going to switch on bloom. They should be all reds, mostly reds. It's pretty intense. Not sure how well it's showing on the camera right now, but it's very intense. So I'm going to go ahead and switch both of them on. I'm going to add the veg. That's veg and bloom, so I guess kind of that mixed pinkish kind of light. Lift this up. It's very bright. Yeah, it looks really good. So far, as far as the delivery, the packaging, how it looks, everything seems to operate fine. So, no complaints, at this point. So I'm going to get my plant started under there a couple of days and show you a follow-up in a few, maybe a month, 2 months, and show how the plants have responded under it, and I'll do a final review as a follow-up. So yeah, it looks really good. It's what I would expect from light this size. All right, well, I hope you like that. That's the KINGBO 300 watt LED grow light unboxing and initial review. So thank you for watching. Hope you like that, and please like, comment, and subscribe.